What's that one unique thing that your house does that most houses don't do? I'll show you mine right now.